So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready for the final exam.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
What's the point of feeding the mosquitoes here? Nobody ever comes here anyway.
Eugene! Damn, he's already with the teacher.
Oh, damn, you almost got away from the master.
Look, the master had only wounded him.
He was finished off by a man.
Snap!
You already did help once! You're lucky you still had that arm!
So I made a mistake! Do I have to sit here for the rest of my life now? Was all the time getting those badges wasted?
Wasted? Of course, no! You're doing an important job, guarding that trail! He didn't come here alone, that guy! Why do you think I'm setting the traps?
I figured as much. The council doesn't convene unless there's some serious matter. By the way, did you already set one at the camp entrance?
Sure thing, the first thing I did.
How about the cave?
What cave?
What do you mean, what cave? The one behind the pond up the stream. It goes straight to the camp.
I know where it goes. I just didn't get to it yet. I'll finish here, then fix the old ones on the trail, and do the cave one last!
Sure, it's your call. Though if the intruders get to the camp through that cave, it will be your ass drying on the porch of teacher's house for a week at least.
Look, you're really getting on my nerves now! I know! Shut up already!
Suit yourself!
Asshole sits there all day picking his nose and talking shit. Fucking smartass.
teacher saying that? The teacher said you have to read. So we read that in our book. But if you read that in your book, then you can attack. And we won't. The teacher also said that you can't just kill everyone. You have to take them to the forest court. He killed our brother, so he's a bandit. Our people saw that. But still, maybe the forest court first. Court?
Guys! One of ours is dead! I see that intruder up there! The intruder's over there!
Hiding, you bandit. I'll find you anyway, no doubt about that.
Look, I'll come with you.
Here, guys!
No matter, I will find you! Even a mouse couldn't hide from me in this forest!
I just saw him! Into the storage!
Wait! Gotta reload!
I gotta take down!
admit he's scared. Scared of me. I could take him on if he's scared.
I'm dead! Look, guys!
The children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex. Even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind. I think I gave them all I could. And now it is time for me to step aside. Before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
killed here! An intruder!
Thank you. freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed. So just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming here, though they hadn't forgotten. The teacher raised us all, taught us how to survive in the forest. If not for him, we'd all be long dead. So the girls used to come here every day, and the boys still make it from time to time. Even Roman does visit, though it was because of him that the teacher left back then. Most of us went on a trip down the river. There were just a few people left on duty in the camp. When we came back, we found it raided by bandits. It still pains me to remember the scene. Can't even describe it. Once we and the younger group were done crying, the teacher was digging the graves alone. The elder boys were nowhere to be seen. We helped the teacher with burial.